here at El Patron that apparently serves the best brunch in town.
It has all the items that we can't even pronounce.
I'm going to pronounce it shiksi. It's called bruschetta. Please emphasize on my French pronunciation. Is that even a French word? Bruschetta?
It's Italian.
It's Italian, but I pronounce it like it's French. So, talent. So today we're basically going to check out a few of their brunch items. We're going to try out some of their items from their actual menu and show you guys
fine dining experience.
Ajay na mujhke makeup this year. It's not often that you see me with makeup, but of course dekho interior ta to sundor, it called me with my best mane thake na ja, I had to dress up
aur. You guys mane, will see how beautiful
ekhon amra ekta sexy b-roll dekhabo of the Greek goddesses.
Hi guys, welcome to El Patron. We are a Mediterranean fine dining restaurant in Barani, Road 19. My name is Deepro, I'm the account manager here. This is Jack Bhai, he's the general manager at GKL, which is the parent company at El Patron and GFC. So basically, El Patron was created back in December 2018.
So El Patron right here, they're maintaining complete safety precautions regarding this. Jemon table, you get each
your
table
personal hand your in hand.
And please, jokhon Bangalira jemon erokom resorte giye toiletries niye ne, do not take this sanitizer
please.
Home. It's for usage here. And of course, ekhane tader ekta eta ki bole digitized menu.
QR code scan menu.
This is the
eggs Florentine
holiday sauce.
Deepro, over to Deepro.
So eggs Florentine is a dish made with English muffins with poached eggs,
smoked salmon,
spinach, and hollandaise sauce on top.
So we're gonna dig in to this dish, which is called
eggs Florentine with salmon and hollandaise sauce inside
it. এটাকে আমার ফুচকার মতন হাত দিয়ে উঠে খাইতে ইচ্ছে, বাট ঠিক আছে আজকে আমি একটু সফিস্টিকেটেড ভাবে খাই. Look at me cut into this.
Oh my god, I'm so scared.
I just destroyed mine.
Oh, you already digged in. I'm in a food gasm hochhilam ara tokhon dhore de. Oh my god. Beautiful looking.
The salmon hits all the right notes.
So you guys need seasoning?
Sure.
That's also we can add in the fine dining.
Ba. This is what happens. Bashay banaile and nije banaile. Ammu ke jokhon boli ektu lobon dao. Lobon kom hoyeche amar khawate. So on top of an English muffin, we have salmon, we have spinach, and then we have a poached egg that's poached to perfection. Mane eta just thake na, the second you cut into it, all the goodness oozes out.
I feel very fancy. I cannot explain.
আমি এটাকে দিব 10 out of 10. তুমি তোমার মার্ক করতে হবে তো.
মার্ক করতে পারবো না, but good.
Hello, this is Karina from Khidalakse.
Hello, I'm Maliha from Petuk Mohila. And আমি খাবারটাকে exquisite বলতে চাই.
So we're pretty much done with this, and let's move on to the next item.
Yes.
Did you see me bole?
Bruschetta.
Thik kore pronounce kore Maliha. What is this called?
Bruschetta.
The second dish was the pesto bruschetta with feta cheese. So basically, the French baguette, which is also homemade here, and it's basically topped with the feta cheese and Parmesan cheese.
The taste is very different from what we usually have, but it's definitely good. I mean, like, they have two types of cheese in this tiny little bite-sized food, so I like it.
It's like a crispy base upper when you get so many different flavors, like, it takes time to settle in, but of course, this is very good. I'm gonna eat it.
Bye.
Okay, and on to the next item. So right here we have the croque madame. I hope I'm pronouncing that correctly.
So the third dish was croque madame. It's basically a weird twist on a French toast. যেখানে আমাদের ভিতরে chicken ham দেওয়া হয়, and there's two types of cheese. একটা হচ্ছে cheddar.
One is cheddar. One is the Emmental cheese.
Mom, this is the best thing I've had in many years. It just melts in your mouth. I don't know whether the bread melts or the cheese melts. This is my favorite one so far. Khub maza.
Our first favorite chilo, but
okay. So we have this pretty little drinks in front of us, and this is the bagel sandwich.
Bagel sandwich, which has beef bacon, pickled onions, cheese, and egg. Mm-hmm. This is the first dish that I'm shop kitchen will start.
So we are going to enjoy this. Etake amra aro ordek korchi
karon
because we have a lot more things to try out. We didn't want to like thake na full hoye jabo.
I'm already stuffy hoye
achi. Ar etake amra khabo amader fancy drinks er sathe. So this is basically a three layer drink. This has raspberry, this has peach, and this is called the blue car. Now, ki beef. blue car gao.
I'm happy.
So this is mine. Tomarta ki, tomar description.
Amarta is virgin mojito, I guess.
Virgin. Virgin. He's not naughty. But look at how pretty this.
Look at this. Look. Have you ever seen a lemon this fancy?
Look. Eta tumra bashay nite parba. If you do want to take something home from the fine dining experience, take this. আমি এই জন্য ওয়েট করতে আমি চা বলতে বলো তুমি কেন No, Maliha, we are at El Patron. Look at the Greek goddesses behind us. You think that a hat dikhai to? No, you eat it with a fork. Ara cut hobe. The Greek woman behind me would be so disappointed.
Have you ever had beef bacon that's this good before?
No. Bangladesh eta khub common ye ache je সবাই এখন আজকাল বার্গারের মধ্যে বিফ বেকন দেয় না ওটাকে বিফের মতন লাগতো না ওটাকে বেকনের মতন লাগতো জাস্ট মনে হতো একটা ড্রাই স্ট্রিপ অফ মিট দিয়ে দেয় বাট দিস রাইট হিয়ার ইটস দ্য পারফেক্ট ডেফিনেশন অফ বিফ বেকন মানে ইউ অ্যাকচুয়ালি গেট টু টেস্ট দ্য বিফ বাট দেন একটা ক্রিসপি একটা স্ট্রিপের মধ্যে আছে ওকে সো হিয়ার উই হ্যাভ দ্য এগ এন্ড চিজ সুফলে দিস ইজ বেসিক্যালি A savory dessert. It's very brunch friendly.
So egg and cheese souffle is one of our most seller item. So people put the reservation for egg and cheese souffle.
It's very well. It's high demand. High demand. It's one of our famous dishes in Alberta.
I'm good sad over just dekho bhitor theke kichu ekta ooze out na
kore. Oh, korse korse.
No.
Thank you.
I have to say it's a very familiar taste like you've had this when you were a child right
এটা কিন্তু ডেজার্ট ডেজার্ট না কেউ যদি আমাদেরকে দেখে এসে ও আমি ওই চিজের কাপকেকটা খাবো নো ইট ওন্ট টেস্ট লাইক আ কাপকেক
ইট'স আ সেভরি ডেজার্ট সো ইট ইজ নট গোইং টু বি সুইট সো উই আর ফাইনালি ইন উইথ লাইক আ প্রপার সুইট ডেজার্ট দিস ইজ আ ফ্রেঞ্চ টোস্ট
বেসিক্যালি এটার ফিলিংটা হচ্ছে বেরি চিজ দিয়ে And you have to have it with maple syrup, jeta ekhaner jonno El Patron specifically imports it from Canada. And I'm going to get to strawberry today. I mean, onek din pore erokom bhalo strawberry dekhte chhi. Their strawberries are actually brought in from New Zealand. Ei rokom shape er strawberry tumi dhakay mane manush ke pitailo ora eta sundor kore eta grow korte parbe na.
My god, that cheese filling.
Amar to bolte parbo na. I don't know, we're not calling ourselves food reviewers.
Not because I'm like, you call about the right now,
we get distracted by how good the food is, but.
Oh my god, excellent.
Now, the waffle board is our dish. which we came up with the concept je ekta board er moddhe breakfast items ki add kora jay so ekhane amader ache hocche waffles waffles er sathe amader nana rokomer add ons ache toppings ache which includes of
caramel sauce chocolate sauce maple syrup honey caramel sauce whipped cream then if you go to the dry food you have apricots figs walnuts pecan and cashew nuts
I can't wait to have it with like the Nutella toppings তুমি এখন একটা খাইছো
তুমি যতক্ষণে ডেকোরেট করতেছিল ততক্ষণ আমার হাফ ওয়াফল খাওয়াতে সো গুড
তো আমি খাচ্ছি হচ্ছে চকলেট সস আর ক্যারামেলটা দিয়ে দ্য ওভারঅল আইডিয়া ইজ এক্সেলেন্ট কারণ When you're sharing it with your friends or family members, একজনের একটা টেস্ট থাকতেই পারে সবার টেস্ট অনুযায়ী ইউ হ্যাভ সামথিং ফর এভরিওয়ান So after having so many amazing food items, আমাদের মধ্যে special magical powers চলে এসেছে. And definitely এটা editing করা হবে না. This is our personal natural Hogwarts Harry Potter powers. Okay? 3, 2, 1.
So this is the pancake board, and basically we have the same toppings, but this time with pancakes. And this is officially our last item for the brunch menu.
Acha, pancake ta kintu is not just any pancake.
Why are you scared of a spice?
I'll give মানে
আতর ভাল লাগে না
না ভাল লাগে না honestly আমার ভাল লাগে I don't love it
so
but
all the things that we've had my favorite কোনটা
আমার ফেভারিট ডিশেস এর মধ্যে একটা তো স্যান্ডউইচটা বেগেল স্যান্ডউইচ তারপর দ্য চিজ স্যান্ডউইচ থিং আই ফরগট দ্য নেম বাট ও মাই গড দ্যাট ওয়াজ সো গুড
আমার ফেভারিট হচ্ছে যে দ্য ব্রিওশ ব্রেড স্যান্ডউইচ দ্যাট মেল্টেড ইন মাই মাউথ
দ্য ওয়ান
I will definitely come back for more. So, even if মানে থাকে না প্রত্যেকটা আইটেম অনেক ইউনিক this is unlike that I've had anything মানে ঢাকাতে at least খাই নাই starting from their presentation to their execution to the food itself it's very মানে আসলে মনে হতে থাকে না যে তুমি এরকম একটা cozy
yeah, part of you has
exactly you're like having brunch at like a cozy
fancy French restaurant
exactly so you get all those vibes in one place and if you're into someone who's really thake na ei brunch menu ta tader pochondo which is our brunch ami I just realized amra brunch jinish ta bhalo kore explain kori nai jara for those of you who do not know it's a middle point between breakfast and lunch je jara breakfast er halka khabar pochondo korona but lunch er oi bhari khabar ta pochondo korona it's a mid point between that so please do come here and try oi je oi ta
eta nam to bolo je
beer better ki
tikro bolo
croque bun
tikro
Try it. Dipro bolbe. So over to Dipro, and for us it will be
Bye Appy.
So El Patron has recently opened up. By maintaining all the safety precautions, you will get proper hand sanitization and safety checks at the gate. And dhokar pore, you will be served with a sanitization toolkit at each table. And we take precautionary measures very seriously. I think if you brunch with us, if you dine with us, or even at any time of the day that you choose to have our food, you will be served with proper care and proper precautionary measures. And we hope that you guys visit us soon. Bye.
Bye.